on the water. The first note is an E, first finger on the D string, followed by a G to an A with a fourth finger, back to the E. The second time, you can play it the same way, or you can play it in fifths, where I'm going to cover the D string and the A string with the first finger to start.